chorus.
All you wonderful worshipers, welcome back. Dan Shields here, the church guitarist. And today we're going to be talking about the song by Passion called What He's Done. Really beautiful song, wonderful lyrics. We just started doing it. We're starting to do it this coming weekend here at the church, so we're excited to see how that goes. But I'm going to walk you through the parts on this. First of all, let me just talk you through the sounds that I'm using. So I have a fairly clean sound. If I take off my effects here. It's got a little tiny bit of bite, so if I dig in, it bites a little bit. And then I've got a regular reverb on, kind of biggish, with a dotted eighth. But you can hear that dotted eighth sort of disappears in the background. It's not really a super strong eighth note. And then I put on an additional reverb on the top to give it a lot of width. So I'm going to start off here. It's all inversions of your triads. If you ever want to check out triad inversions, my daily workout System 5, I think, deals with three string sets of your inversions, which are really good to know. So I'm going to start here in the C. It looks like a little D chord to start off with. And then I'm going to go to a G chord up in a little like F looking chord. And then I'm going to take an inversion of the G chord down here. My second inversion looks like an A form, and then back up to the C chord, and then D form. Then I'm going to go down to the eighth position, C chord, take it up to 13th position, same form of the F chord. And then I'm gonna do like, if this is my G chord here, I'm gonna do a G suspended fourth, and then like a G5, I'm sorry for the tuning, and then back to the C chord. And that's the introduction section. It's actually on the chorus, but the introduction of the guitar. Then I'm gonna take off that bigger verb and just go with the regular verb, and I'm gonna go into this like, this is sort of the driving part of it. So I'm kind of out of a C2 chord. He actually starts on beats four. He'll do like four and then he's into the pattern. But let me just show you the pattern without that little extra on it. So I'm gonna do like this. So if you break it up into two parts, so that's the first part. So like, D string, G string, B string, G, B, it's too hard to say this. So, and you can just practice that part. And if you notice, I'm palm muting it. I'm in my middle position on my guitar. And then the second half, so here's the first F. So the second half is simply this, G, C, G, C, F, C, F, C. So all together. Second time through. And then it just stays on this GC. Then I'm gonna run up to a little A minor chord. So that whole thing up. Then I'm gonna go up to the A minor chord. And then back to the FC. So I'm gonna do same picking pattern, and then I'm back to the top. So, exact same thing again. Open it up. Okay, that takes us into the next chorus. The next chorus, I'm gonna start with my regular like cowboy C chord. And then A minor. And I'm gonna leave this G on top. To a G chord. In my G chord, I have my B on the top note. Then a D on the top note. And then I'm going to do a C chord, but I'm going to put a G in the bass on this. Then an E on the bass. To an F chord. And I'm going to leave that G note in that F chord. I'm grabbing this with my fourth finger. You could do that one, but I don't like the sound of the A very much in there. And then I go to a G, but it's going to be a G sus. So I've got the C note in there, and then the D note in there. And then back to that C chord. All right. Then I'm out for the next section. It's going to take me into the second half of the verse, and I've got this little line that I come in on. So I'm going to come in on the notes E, G, C, E, for the C with an E chord. And then F, G, C, G. So. And then I'm going to do like a G sus. I'm going to do G, D, C, D, G, G, B. Okay, so again, G, D, so it's like a G sus chord, G, D, C, D, G, G, and B is the order. So I'm going to go like this, 3, 3. Then I'm in my A minor chord, straight A minor. Straight F chord. I'm not going to play that A note though on that. And then G. And I'm going to put on distortion. I'm going to go back to the, I think actually for this full section, I'm probably in my bridge pickup. So like this again. Then I'm going to start here on this chord, straight eighth notes. So one, or straight quarter notes, excuse me, one, two, three, four, one, G chord. Stay on that G chord. This is all the chorus. C chord. C chord with an E bass. F chord. G4, G. And then I'm going to do C. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. What is? And then I'm going to go into these high triads. One, two, three. C chord inversion. G chord. And that's like a little D shape. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And then I'm going to go up to my C chord. I think I might just do two notes though on this. Or you could do, it's a little harder to do to get that note in there, but. So that's the notes C and E, G, F, E, E. Then stay there. F chord. Oh, sorry. So it's like G and B, and then down to F and A. G sus, G, and back to C. All right, let me play just that last section. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Sorry, A minor, F, and then back to that. So hopefully that helps you. I know that's hard to go through the parts like that, but you can slow it down or stop it anytime you want. But hopefully that'll help you on the parts, and they should be pretty accurate to the track that's actually on What He's Done. And until next time, God bless.